Okay, but okay. Hi, welcome to You Can Play, yada yada yada. This is previously recorded because I am gone. I'll be back soon, a couple weeks. But I wanted to make sure everybody had something to play while I was gone, and so I set up a little set list. I think this time, let's go with some folk songs. And to begin, I am doing some technical stuff, which is tradition. Okay, we'll start off with Iko Iko to warm up. Remember to hydrate, remember to stretch. Remember to breathe from deep down in your belly button. And without further ado, let's get into it. First note's gonna be a D. My grandma. One, two, three, sing. My grandma and your grandma were sitting by the fire. My grandma told your grandma, I'm gonna set your flag on fire. Talk about hey now, hey now. Iko, one day, Giacomo Fino, anane. Giacomo Finane. Look at my king all dressed in red. Iko Iko one day. I bet you $5 he'll kill you dead. Giacomo Finane. Talking about hey now, hey now. Iko Iko one day. Giacomo Finane. Giacomo Finane. My flag boy and your flag boy were sitting by the fire. My flag boy told your flag boy, I'm gonna set your flag on fire. Talk about hey now, hey now. Iko Iko one day. Giacomo Finane. Giacomo Finane. See that guy all dressed in green. Iko Iko one day. He's not a man, he's a loving machine. Giacomo Finane. Talk about hey now, hey now. Iko Iko one day. Giacomo Fino Anane. Giacomo Finane. Giacomo Finane. Giacomo Finane. Good job, everybody. Stick my water here for easy access. What do we have coming up? We have Wild Mountain Time coming up. Just checking my tuning. We'll strum on a C. It's a four chord song. One, two, one, two, three, four, one, two. Oh, the summertime is coming, and the leaves are sweetly blooming, and the wild mountain thyme blooms around the purple heather. Will you go? And we'll all go together. true love he won't go. I will surely find another to pour wild mountain time from all around the purple heather. Will ye go? And we'll all go together to Powhat Mountain time from all around the purple heather. Will ye go, laddie, go? I will build my love tower at the foot of yonder mountain, and on it I will put all the flowers of the mountain. Will you go, laddie? Go, and we'll all to Powhat Mountain time from all around the purple heather. Do you go, laddie? Well done. So, if you ever have trouble, if you are a high voice, if you ever have trouble with the lower notes, it's easier, instead of constricting, just try to loosen your throat up, loosen your chest up, and try to sing down from your hips. Just like make sure that your feet are rooted and just pull, try to open up and pull the sound straight out from the lower part of your body. Don't try to sing from your throat, like in general ever. Don't. This is just the little read that we go through. So, more folk songs. All right, take a look at your F sharp minor. Take a look at your B minor. All right, pause if you gotta, but we'll just continue right on. That's really fast. Let's slow it down a bit. One, two, one, two, three. Come gather round people wherever you roam, and admit that the waters around you have grown. And accept it, that soon you'll be drenched to the bone. If your time to you is worth saving, then you better start swimming, or you'll sink like a stone. For the times, they are a-changing. Come writer, and critics who prophesize with your pen, and keep your eyes wide, the chance won't come again. And don't speak too soon, for the wheel's still in spin, and there's no telling who that it's naming. For the loser now will be later to win, for the times they are a-changin'. senators, congressmen, please heed the call. Don't stand in the doorway, don't block up the hall. For he that gets hurt will be he who has stalled. There's a battle outside and it's raging. It'll soon shake your windows and rattle your walls. For the times, they are a-changin'. Come mothers and fathers throughout all the land, and don't criticize what you can't understand. Your sons and your daughters are beyond your command. Your old road is rapidly aging. Please get out the new one if you can lend your hand. For the times, they are a change. It is drawn, the cursed it is cast. The slow one now will be later, be fast. There's the present now will later be past. The order is rapidly fading, and the first one now will later be last. For the times, they are changing. Excellent job, everybody. And if you notice me making a mistake, you're not singing loud enough. I'm depending on you to hold this thing together. On to Scarborough Fair. Take a look at your chords. I should probably swap that E minor out. There we go. When you go from a G to an E minor, you can just use your pinky. You play your G and then put your pinky on the fourth fret of the C string. That's just a way that you don't have to move so much. Ah, get back here. Okay. This is an excellent one to make into arpeggios. I'll do the chords so that you can mess around with the finger picking.
Sand, then
a true love of mine. Have her reap it with a sickle of leather, parsley, sage, rosemary, and thyme. Gather it up in a bunch of heather. Whoops. Then she'll be a true love of mine. If she tells me she can't all reply, parsley, sage, rosemary, and thyme, let me know that at least she will try. Then she'll be a true love of mine. Have you been to Scarborough Fair? Parsley, sage, rosemary, and thyme. Remember me to one who lived there. She once was a true love of mine. Every time I play this song, I'm like, this is a pretty song. And then I'm like, this is a terrible foundation for our relationship. So we'll just move on. It's a gorgeous song, though. I hope a couple of you decided to do some harmonies with that one. Angel from Montgomery. Not sure if this is a folk song or not, but it has that type of feel. I have done zero research. I just threw songs in that were folk enough and traditional enough so that we have, much like banana pudding or banana bread, you know, where's the bread? Where's the banana? They're all mixed together, but the taste is recognizable. Let's see, I'm gonna do G, C. We'll do this a couple times. And C, last one.
I am an old woman named after my mother. My old man is another child that's grown old. If dreams were lightning and thunder were desire, this old house would have burnt down a long time ago. Make me an angel that flies from Montgomery. Make me a poster of an old rodeo. Just give me one thing that I can hold on to believe in this living is just a hard way. Well, I had had me a cowboy. He weren't much to look at, just a free rambling man. But that was a long time, and no matter how I try, the years just flow by like a broken down dam. Make me an angel that flies from Montgomery. Make me a poster of an old rodeo. Just give me to believe in this living is just a hard way to go. There's flies in the kitchen, I can hear all their buzzing. But I ain't done nothing since I woke up today. How the hell can a person go to work in the morning, come home in the evening, and have nothing to say? Make me an angel that flies from Montgomery. Make me a poster of an old rodeo. Just give me one thing that I can hold on to believe in this living is just a hard way to go.
Excellent. All right. Next one up, keep on the sunny side, always on the sunny side. So, I know this, of course, from Brother, Where Art Thou? So technically, I should be just doing a whole show tunes list, but instead I'm going to stick this in. We're gonna skip down, we're just gonna start strumming on C. Take a look at your chords. Always, always, always. Every time you see a new piece of music, the first thing you do is take a look at your chords. One, two, one, two. Ready, sing. There's a dark and a troubled side of life. There's a bright and
mm-hmm. the storm and its fury broke today, crushing hopes that we cherish so dear. Clouds and storm will in time pass away. The sun again will shine bright and clear. Keep on the sunny side, always on the sunny side. Keep on the sunny side of life. It will help us every day. It will brighten all the way if we keep on the sunny side of life. Keep on the sunny side, always on the sunny side. Keep on the sunny side of life. It will help us every day. It will brighten all
Good job. We're just zooming through these. Zooming. That's how we're going to start this out. That's the melody line. I'm going to scroll. We're going to start on G. One, two, one, two, three, four. Bring me a rose in the winter time when it's hard to find. Bring me a rose in the winter time. I've got roses on my mind. A rose is sweet most any time, and yet bring me a rose in the winter time. It's so easy to forget. Bring me a smile when I'm far from home, when it's hard to find. Bring me a smile when I'm far from home. I've got smiles on my mind. A smile is sweet most any time, and yet bring me a smile when I'm far from home. It's so easy to forget. Bring me a friend when I'm alone, when they're hard to find. Bring me a friend when I'm alone. I've got friendship on my mind. A friend is sweet most any time, and yet bring me a friend when I'm alone. It's so easy to forget. Bring me peace when there's talk of war, when it's hard to find. Bring me peace when there's talk of war. I've got peacetime on my mind. Oh, peace is sweet most any time, and yet bring me peace when there's talk of war. It's so easy to forget. Good job, everybody. That is a great song to sing harmony with. And, but we're gonna move on. It's so weird not, like, recording this. And now it's like I've time traveled into the future because now you're watching it. It's crazy. How does this happen? Technology. All right, whatever. City of New Orleans. Pay attention to dynamics on this one. That's all. Pay attention to dynamics in, like, normal. Because it adds a lot of depth to whatever you're playing. One. Oh yeah, I'm going right in. We gotta see. One, two. One, two, three, four. Riding on the city of New Orleans. Illinois Central Monday morning rail. Gotta get the train strum. There's 15 cars and 15 restless riders. Three conductors and 25 sacks of mail. They're out on the southbound Odyssey. The train pulls out of Kankakee and roars past the houses, farms and fields.
Passengers, will please refrain. This
Good job, everybody. We have some fun. We have some fun. We're going to move on to Magic Penny. You can hear my husband rifle around in the kitchen. If you can, it means that you're having a lucky day. Okay, we gotta be seven in here. We should be all old pros at this by now. Fantastic. We don't play this song nearly enough, which is why I included it, and I sandwiched it between the two most played songs, City of New Orleans and the Cup Song. Let me tell you, if you hear a mistake, it's because I am just doing this in one fail swoop. I am not going to go back and fix mistakes because I would never get this out, and then you'd have nothing to play with. You wouldn't have lead sheets to play with. So, we're just going to continue on and call them happy little accidents. I, of course, have not made any, if you haven't noticed any. So, cup song. One, two, intro, go. Minor. One, two, three, go.
I got my ticket for the long way around. Two bottles of whiskey for the way. I sure would like some sweet company. And I'm leaving tomorrow, what do you say? When I'm gone, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me. When I'm gone, when I'm gone, when I'm gone.
care.
You're gonna miss me when I'm gone.
Good job, everybody. Let's see. We're gonna take a quick moment to remind you to sit up straight, roll your shoulders back, take a deep breath of air from the bottom of your diaphragm. Enjoy all that oxygen flooding through your system. Drink your beverage of choice. I'm going for the finest of tap water today. And make sure that you stretch out your hands as we continue on with El Condor Pasa. Another good song to arpeggiate with and practice your arpeggiations. I want to remind you as I'm tuning that, just checking. Knew it. Get up here. Better. That the chord with the slash underneath is just one strum. Very quick. Okay. Let's do it. Oh, it's a no scroll, so there we go. People who get nasha from the scroll, celebrate! We'll slow it down. We've been doing some fast song. One, two. One, two, three, four. One, two, three. I'd rather be a sparrow than a snail. Yes, I would. If I could, I surely would. I'd rather be a hammer than a nail. Yes, I would. If I on to something completely different. Well, as different as folk songs can be. the traditional circular poem style.
Folk song! Little boxes. Made a ticky-tacky.
Let's do this one. This is our first note. I don't know what those other first notes are about. That person who wrote that lead sheet must be lying. Lying! Terrible lies. One, two. One, two, three, four, one, two. Little boxes on the hillside. Little boxes made of ticky-tacky. Little boxes on the hillside. Little boxes all the same. There's a green one and a pink one and a blue one and a yellow one, and they're all made out of ticky-tacky, and they all look just the same. And the people in their houses all went to the university, and they all get put in boxes, little boxes all the same. And there's doctors and lawyers and business executives, and they're all made out of ticky-tacky, and they all look just the same. And they all play on the golf course and drink their martinis dry, and they all have pretty children, and the children go to school, and the children go to summer camp, and then to the university, where they all get put in boxes, and they come out all the same. And the boys go into business and marry and raise a family, and they all get put in boxes, little boxes all the same. There's a pink one and a green one and a blue one and a yellow one, and they're all made out of ticky-tacky, and they all look just the same. Good job. So I had this in a multi-CD set with like all sorts of folk music. And so I can, every time I play it, I just remember Melvina Reynolds, you know, the scratchy recording, and how she would go, marry and raise a family. And just beautiful. Wonderful. I'm a fan. I will... Hopefully that didn't blow out the microphone. I will admit it. But now we're going to go back to train songs, because ukuleles and trains go together like ukuleles and trains. So, get your favorite train strum going. One. Two. One. Ready, sing. Freight train, going so fast. Freight train, going so fast. Please don't tell what train I'm on, so they won't know where I'm gone. Freight train, going round the bend. Freight train, come back again. One of these days, turn the train around and go back to my hometown. One more place I'd like to be, one more place I'd like to see, to watch the old Blue Ridge Mountains climb when I ride old number 9. When I die, Lord, bury me deep down at the end of Chestnut Street, where I can hear old number 9 as she comes down the line. End it however you want.
Well done.
And moving on. I know you don't have the list on the side, but there's this song and one more song, and then we're going to wrap it up. So, I hope you're having fun. I hope you are singing loud. I hope you're taking risks with your music. Be safe. I am playing a C, A minor, F, G7, a C, A minor, F, G7. One more time, we're gonna ooh. And ooh. Ooh. End it however you want. So this is our last song for this particular hour. Yeah, we'll end it at about an hour. It's a good solid amount of playing. Just not enough to get super tired. It's our first note. Also up here. I get mine. One, two. One, two. Go. I
give my love a cherry that had no stone. I gave my love a chicken that had no bone. I gave my love a story that had no end. I gave my love a baby with no crying. How can there be a cherry without a stone? How can there be a chicken that has no bone? How can there be a story that has no end? How can there be a baby with no crying? Cherry, when it's blooming, it has no stone. A chicken, when it's pipping, it has no bone. And the story of my love, it has no end. A baby, when it's sleeping, has no crying. A baby when it's sleeping has no crying.
Well done, and there we go. So, I hope you had a good time. I hope you got a modicum of fun from this, and have a great week or whenever until I see you again. Take care of yourself, take care of each other, and I will see you next time.